can call my friends up for a money big time. Buy the moon champagne, deal with the replay and wine. What can I do? I ain't got no money now. Sun gonna shine, mind on my back door someday. Lord, I won't get down around, be streaming in your way. I think it's mighty strange to me, you know, without a doubt. Your friends don't care about you any old ever now. What can I do? I ain't got no money now. Hey now, where's everybody? Let's get the guys up here and play. Little Frank.
February 24th, they had a tribute to Hubert Sumlin at the Apollo Theater in New York City. And it was gonna be Hubert Sumlin's 80th birthday party, you know, everybody's jived up for it, and then Hubert died and they put it off. And before he died, it was gonna be like a couple special guests, like Tammy Lynn Shepherd, Warren Haynes, a couple, you know, guys. And when Hubert died, all of a sudden, it switched gears and became this tribute to Hubert Sumlin. And all of a sudden, you got Keith Richards and Eric Clapton, Billy Gibbons from ZZ Top, and just you name every rock star that you can think of in your little brain, and they were there for Hubert Sumlin. Like, I turned around, I was at the bar, there's this little chick in front of me, and I looked down, it was Nora Jones. I don't know if you know who that is. But everybody showed up that night for this big tribute. And what I'm getting to, the best part is, man, everybody in the world that I know that's a musician, talks about Barrel House Chuck being the greatest thing, you know. The only guy in the world, one guy, you talk about extinction with tigers and all these fucking stupid animals. Well, you got one guy right there, not 1,000 tigers, you got one motherfucker over here. And so anyway, people talk about this guy. So this tribute comes about, and I was lucky enough to go and witness it. And you got Eric Clapton, Billy Gibbons, and Keith Richards just bowing down Mr. Barrel House Chuck. They haven't heard anything like that since they started playing in the 60s. And they were blown away by this guy, and I've been seeing their praises online ever since then, ever since February. Talking about Barrel House Chuck, and so I'm over here to give it up for him.
Let's give it up, man. I want to hear Frank do some instrumentals. He does the greatest, all the stuff he does, man. Come on, Frank. Lay it on me, man. And Jared, gonna do something. Little Frank, it's your time. Thank you very much. Right back at you, brother. I've heard you when you were 14 or 15 years old, Frank. Back in the day. mean it. He was a humble guy coming down this street. He picked it all up, and he does it so well. Played the guitar. He is, man. He is some real stuff. And Jerry Hart's up here. He plays all this guitar, harmonica, bass. Man. And a kazoo. That's a great one. Some big shows in his life. He plays all kind of great music. And he's a disciple of the blues, that's right. And Johnny's got up there and played with Hubert, with Sonny Lang, Detroit Jr., Big Smokey, and guys like Johnny B. Moore, Willie Kent, and Bonnie Lee. And, I won't leave it out a couple. Right now, it's Little Frank, let me tell you.
You want to do a Freddie King song?
Yeah, man.
Let's do it. Let's do Heads Up, and it's like the surf beat in G.
Don't be shy.
Thank you.
Mr. Chuck.
Put your hair down now, Frankie.
Oh, man. I let it down and it fell out.
PBR, bro.
Thank you.
little Frank, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. helping us out tonight. We got several.
Thank you. Oh. can have as good time as the band is, then you really can. Trust me, I know these guys. Trust me.
I'm good there.
Yeah.
I live there.